line up right here. Cav. Oh, square formation. Retreat. Grenadiers. Pull forward. Line infantry. Forward. Pike militia. You'll serve as reinforcements. Oh, we lost one of the line of one of the militia. That's okay. View of it. Probably send our cavalry in pretty soon. That's not what I wanted. Oh well. Sadly, we're gonna lose it. But must much be risking for. There we go. Cavalry could try to go in there. Man. Oh well. They bravely died on the field of battle. I don't know, who knows? They might live. Though I doubt it. Yeah, they're going after it. Go for the general. Hate to be that unit. All of a sudden get swarmed by a bunch of angry Austrians. Very angry Austrians. Losing one bit of artillery isn't that bad. We'll just get another. And that kind of was shooting at somebody. Just continue to pick these guys off. And just for laughs, we'll go ahead and go take the fort. Just for laughs. Yep, just for laughs. Man, they better run. When you've got close to almost 200 cavalry after you, you better run. My artillery running now. Nobody should have died. Okay. I don't know. Alright guys, I'm probably gonna go ahead and wrap this up. Anyway, I don't lose anybody else to random conditions. I will see you in a second. Okay guys, well, you can see how that battle went. Pretty close victory. But they still hold Malta. But that's not bad. Nope, not bad at all. We will be re-recruiting a new unit of artillery though. Of course, the pirates, they always take forever. Workers on strike, Anatolia. No real surprise. Missionary died. Let's see, what do they have, garrison? Oh, Griffin militia. Give them two groups of militia and a drill school. These guys are still fighting. Let's see if we can get a surrender. Surrender refused. We will continue to harass them until they surrender. Ships. Ships. We need two new fifth rates. How long? It's got three turns. See what would happen if we actually went out to attack them. What would our chances be? Not good, but not bad. I don't know, I'm gonna hold off on that one. See, let's come over here to Vienna. Their army's not too bad. We will give them some line infantry. And we'll take this group. Minus the cannon. And we'll just send them up here. How would that go?
Yes, sir. Lieber tot als ohne Ehre.
Still, that's a bit better. Hold on, let me see. No! It's not what I wanted you to do. They're just gonna... crap. Never gonna do that again. Gentlemen, you need to go find a school, sir. And I have a school for you. So are we at war with Persia? Yes, we are. So this is also another territory that we are now going to have to worry about, is Persia. The Mughal Empire we're at peace though with. So I will build up a small garrison in Baghdad, and then we'll start messing with the Persians. So we are now fighting a war on three fronts, I think. Yeah, three fronts. Malta, Northern Austria, and now in the Middle East. Oh joy. Yes, oh joy indeed. Malta once again comes out to attack us. Of course, I don't even know why they give them a good success chance, but okay. Alright guys, I guess I'll see you once again on the battlefield. Okay, well, another attack from the Maltese. Of course, I did not expect them to be this close to our forces. These guys just about three lines deep. And they shouldn't be hang on too long. Guys out a little bit further. Yeesh. So the cav are gonna get shot and know it. No? That's surprising. Cavalry dealing with the general's bodyguard and the mortars, and then my infantry are dealing with the regiments. And with their fort in the background. Of course, I knew they wouldn't last too long against us. Yep, there they go. Really? You cannot kill one guy. That's sad. That is pretty well sad. Let's see if we can get our general some kills. Nice and neat. Troops of the Reich. Oops. No. Oh well. Where's your general? Is he in here yet? Nope, but he's coming. Try try to get rid of as many of them as we possibly can. But, you know what? Go ahead and have it. Alright, guys, I will see you on the main campaign map again.